Mr. President, why is it taking you so long to condemn this video? You tweet all the time. I don't want to hear from your press secretary who says you strongly condemn the video. I want to hear from you.
And now onto a shocking, violent, and quite frankly, offensive video surfacing in a New York Times report. They say this video depicting the president shooting and stabbing opponents.
It is extremely violent. It is disturbing.
It is something filled with violence. It's a parody of a movie called The Kingsman, where it has President Trump's face digitally superimposed on top of the actual actor's face, showing him committing horrible acts of violence.
How could I not take it personally? But there is so much more to this. In this video, the fake president also attacks Barack Obama, Mitt Romney, shoots Hillary Clinton in the neck, and pistol whips the late John McCain.
And it is something that I think has horrified a lot of people because of the bigger context of what's going on in this country with regards to violence. So
no one would have played this video before. No one would have thought it would have been okay. In a video they apparently find entertaining, but it is by far and away the worst. The images depicted are vile and horrific. The president and his family, the White House, and the Trump campaign need to denounce it immediately in the strongest possible terms. Anything less equates to a tacit endorsement of violence and should not be tolerated by anyone.
And if you see anybody from that cabinet in a restaurant, in a department store, at a gasoline station, you get out and you create a crowd. And you push back on them.
No, I wish you were in high school. I could take him behind the gym. That's what I wish.
Of course I want to punch him in the face.
Right. Yes.
I'd like to punch him in the face.
This is the last time an actor assassinated a president.
When they go low, we kick them.
Her three-year-old child.
Don't forget your phone.
You're going to shoot him. You've got to shoot to kill.
And if there's some collateral damage for some others who do not share our view, well, so be it.
Get up in the face of some Congress people.
They have decided that racism is okay, violence and harassment is okay, so long as it's against conservatives.
That's exactly.